sides interpret very differently. And then a lot of talk about how within a year there would be substantial progress. And of course, there wasn't any, which led the President and Chairman Kim to meet again in February in Hanoi, in Vietnam, for what was supposed to be the summit that would implement all of this. That summit broke down before they could ever actually reach an agreement. And it broke down because Kim Jong-un basically offered up a swap that the United States would lift the most onerous sanctions on North Korea, and in return, the U.S. would simply get the dismantlement of a major nuclear area, but they wouldn't get the existing weapons, they wouldn't get the existing missiles, and they wouldn't even get a complete nuclear freeze.
We had some options, and at this time we decided not to do any of the options, and we'll see where that goes, but it was a very interesting